display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 GOT7 continues to take the globe by storm through their 2018 Eyes on You world tour. See also, 7 K-pop idols who can't stop cracking dad jokes. On July 6, the group performed to a sold-out crowd at the famous LA venue The Forum for the first stop of the United States leg of their tour. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. The day after the show, Jackson took to Instagram to share his thoughts on the concert, writing in Korean, LA. Tonight was truly a moment that I'll never be able to forget. I still can't believe that we were able to perform at the Forum in the United States. He continued, to all of you who have always stood by us and cheered us on, thank you so much for walking this path together with us. Of course there will be both good times and bad times along the way, but don't worry. It's fine. Just as we spend happy times together, we also stick by each other during the hard times. Yesterday was truly amazing, he went on. I want to say thank you one more time. Thank you, LA, The Forum at The Forum. LA, The Forum. LA. Such a historical moment last night, being able to perform at The Forum. It's crazy to see you all, and it really means a lot to me. Thanks for always standing by us. And there gon' be good and bad times, it always happens, it's a part of the journey. But just to let you all know, it's fine. Question mark. All together, highs and lows, sharing the happiness and success, laughing through the negative vibes, fight over the hard times. Love you all, it was amazing, you all were amazing.
The event through Twitter and Instagram, writing, thank you I GOT7, GOT7's official fan club name. GOT7 2018 World Tour, Eyes on You, in LA.